Now Sheamus, the Celtic Warrior, sends Elton Prince hightailing it out of the ring. What makes Pretty Deadly so dangerous, despite the fact that they cheat a lot?
Well, they unsettle you, first of all. They are dedicated followers of, like, look, Kit Wilson's not even the legal man here. What is Sheamus doing?
Well, he's trying to pick off everybody from Pretty Deadly, who claim that their tag team name says it all. They're pretty and they're deadly. But right now, they're getting beaten up by the Celtic Warrior. And Sheamus having fun with another rolling senton. And there goes Kit Wilson over the top rope.
Well, it has been a disastrous start thus far for Pretty Deadly, but just like that, Elton Prince turning this match around, or maybe not.
Yeah, went for the hip toss, and it was blocked by Sheamus, who follows things up with a clothesline. Tag made, and here comes Ridge Holland. Ridge still suffering the ill effects of the Samoan spike from a couple of weeks ago by Solo Sikoa, battling through a throat injury to participate in this tag match tonight. Cover by Ridge, hook of the leg, kick out by Elton Prince.
It's going to take a hell of a lot more than a raspy voice to keep Ridge the fridge down.
You know, Austin Theory and Pretty Deadly were asked on a SmackDown Lowdown on Peacock last Saturday about their relationship. And Austin Theory said, "I'm sick and tired of all you nosy people. Nice. Handsome guys like us hang out, period."
Yeah, and then jealous guys like Michael Cole like to sit in their cheap seats and take pot shots at handsome guys like Pretty Deadly and Austin Theory.
I have the best seat in the house. Double team now by Pretty Deadly on Ridge Holland as Wilson. And Prince looked to take Holland out. Frequent tags in and out. What makes Pretty Deadly such a great tag team, Wade?
Well, they're unsettling. First of all, they can throw you off their game. They can also take a beating like no other. And if you give them a window of opportunity like they've got right now, they will punish you.
It seems like they always have a way to stretch the rules a bit.
Well, they're superb tag team tacticians. That's part of the game in the tag ranks.
Oh, and look at the power of Ridge Holland. Dumping Pretty Deadly with a backdrop, and now looks to make a tag to Sheamus. Gets there. Here comes the Celtic Warrior.
Time to retreat for Pretty Deadly.
And Kit Wilson dumped over the top rope. Ridge Holland now powering Elton Prince up to the top turnbuckle. Ten beat to the battering on the way, perhaps. Why stop there?
And we're done.